Buc Pierce getting away from Lloyd, taking an enormous hit. Mo Lloyd with what potentially is a lock knockout blow. And Buck still down.
He does not miss a runner in the open field, but Maurice Lloyd ran through Buc Pierce.
Boy, he left a 47 imprint on the quarterback.
And that was right in the ear hole.